When there's one guy pedaling a bike down the street at breakneck speed with only one leg, a crew of others lying on their backs powering cycles by cranking their arms, and a crowd of tandem bikes whizzing by, and the athletes are all wearing splashy bike attire emblazoned with the name of the country they represent, then you know you are at the Paris Cycling World Championships. Hundreds of athletes from more than 40 countries gather in Greenville, South Carolina, over Labor Day weekend to compete with the best challenged cyclists in the world. They are an extraordinary group. Some are missing a leg, some an arm, some are paralyzed, some have suffered a brain injury, and some are blind. All are smiling, really. It's as if they have a club, these young men and women in wheelchairs, or adaptively using prosthetics, or perhaps guided by a long white cane. Here they are greeted heartily, the type of enthusiasm reserved for long-lost friends.